If you want to find out more, I suggest you read The Jade Peony. It is a very interesting book that accurately illustrates the situation of Chinese-Canadian children at a major point in Canadian history.